Welcome back, guys. Let's continue the Korea campaign. We're laying siege to one rebel settlement. These are steppe rebels. They're kind of like, basically Mongols. And I think this settlement, it's the same with them as well. Alright, let's send a turn. End of turn. Oh wow, they're selling out. Yeah, let's run away. Turns. Oh no, our allies are already laying siege to it. Hope they don't take it. They took it. Oh, but at this other settlement, they are sallying out. Let's see if we can auto resolve it. Yeah, worked out. So this place is that small town. Building this will increase population growth. And then we can send this army maybe over here. Let's send a diplomat to Mongolia, establish relations with them, and end the turn. Moon Spearman, that's always good. Thank you. Where are the Mongol cities? Oh, city upgrade. Okay, end the turn. We found the Philippines, and they're controlled by Spain, but they have a pretty small garrison. Easy target. Let's do this. Save. We're now at war with Spain.
Oh,
That's not bad. Let's see if we can maybe lure them in. We're hitting them, but they're not moving. Alright. They're coming. Good, we're hitting them pretty hard. Now they're running back. Come on. Here they come, finally. Come on in. Are they running away again? Ah. Let's hit him real quick. Good. They're in range, they're getting hit hard. Come on. Oh yeah, good stuff. Half of them already dead. Get them before they escape. Come on, one last charge. Nice, really good ratio. The funny thing was the auto-resolve made it seem like they had the advantage. Really weird. Oh, city upgrade. This one we're gonna auto resolve. We already destroyed their army. Nice, we've captured a city. Sack it. Turn. Where should we go next? Maybe this island here. I think this is Borneo. Actually, no, they have two stacks. Let's go for an easier target. What's our diplomat up to? Still no Mongol cities? Huh. And I think I'm going to end the video here. We took the Philippines. We took this area up here. I think this is Manchuria. Yeah, two settlements. Pretty good. So if you liked the video, please don't forget to give it a like if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next one.